all the hard work that you've put in, you know, comes down to this one moment.
With the second pick in the 2006 NBA draft, the Chicago Bulls select LaMarcus Aldridge from the University of Texas.
I remember my agent still, well, my old agent, he was, you know, he's still a good friend of mine to this day. He said, I wouldn't ask anyone to pull this off, but I think you can do it. And I was like, what? He was like, you're so proud of your school, so why don't you take a Texas Longhorn hat on stage with you and ask David Stern to put it on? So I was like, I don't care. I'll do it. So I go number two. They call my name. And then I, you know, ready to walk up on stage, and I have the hat with me. And, you know, I'm getting ready to, you know, put on my hat, and I hand him the Longhorn hat. And I didn't know if he was going to rock with it, if he was going to, you know, kind of blow it off or whatever. But he was cool with it, you know what I'm saying? He put it on, and you know, we got some good photos of it. But I thought that was a cool touch to have, you know, being the first player that I know of to, you know, have him put on your school's hat. So, fun night. I was in and out. I'm, you know, very thankful for that. And, you know, the rest is history. I had already had my moment of getting emotional pre-draft when my agent called me and, you know, he said he had got the confirmation that I was going number two. And, you know, I was in my room and I cried because I just thought, all of the hard work, all of the struggle, all of the bad days, all of the, you know, nights with no food and no lights and, you know, so on. It all paid off, basically. You know, it made me, you know, it made me work harder. It made me that more driven to work for my goal. And it was surreal, man, you know, having my people that supported me the most there in that moment. Man, I couldn't, you know, ask for anything else. You know, it was a good moment, you know, for all of us to share. I feel like they all enjoy being there. It's kind of quick, you know. I mean, I'm thankful, you know, for going number two, but it's kind of quick when you sit down and introduce, you know, they do the introduction and then you're gone. But I'm thankful, man, you know, because it's a different beast if you're still sitting there too long. So I'm very thankful.
LaMarcus Aldridge up off the bench for Portland. We're in the crowd, and this is special to him.
I got hurt my first year, and I remember in college, and everyone said I would never be the same, and then that pushed me to work even harder. And I remember I got drafted, and then I went to summer league. I got hurt my first year in the summer league, tore my shoulder. I tore my bicep up. I missed the whole training camp. So I started playing behind Rafe LaFrance, Jamal McGlure, Zach Randolph, Joe Prisbilla. So even if your first year is tough, man, it's about grinding. You know what I'm saying? Like, I stayed ready. I kept working. And my opportunity came at the end of the year. Zach Randolph had a thumb injury. He had to have surgery. They threw me in there. I balled out, averaged like 19, 20 for the end of the season. And then they called me and was like, hey, you know, you're our new power forward. So it's about, even if these guys get drafted and they don't play right away, it's like, stay ready, keep grinding, because when your moment comes, you gotta be ready for it.